distinctive personality to go with it. Names are chosen in several ways. In some cases, the trainers name the whales. On other occasions, our guests and pass holders have been asked to vote. The names selected usually have meanings in other languages. Was the first cow conceived by artificial insemination, so he was named Kai, which is Native American for victory. Una means to love and adore in Icelandic. Taima was born during a thunderstorm, so she was given the name Taima, which is Icelandic for crash of thunder.
It's on the stroller, honey.
It means beauty by Hawaii. Pua is